Back to Hall again. Out high at Simmons. His wrist shot missed the net. Loose puck, score! Ilya Mikheyev picked it up right off the inboards and flipped it in on Leonard.
A little zone pressure, a little play to the slot. The shot goes wide, and Mikheyev just off to the side, able to put it over the left pad of Robin Leonard. And just like that, the Leafs grab their first two-goal lead.